We're going to go to the zoo because of the weather. So we're going to the children's museum. This is the museum. There's a statue of Bumblebee from Transformers, so that's pretty cool. Yeah. Forgot to say bye for the last one, so I'll say twice. Bye bye. Alright, so we're in the store. Say hi.
Hey.
Got some dinosaur poop.
Excavation kit.
For $12.
Yep. Pretty worth it. Dino chests. And dragons.
Oh, they're dragons.
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 Dragons. Mythology. It's a puppet.
It's a dinosaur. Bye. Oh. Okay, now bye. I thought this was awesome.
It's so cool. Polar bears.
They focused, I got it.
This is it. I really wish I brought my thing.
What if I could buy this? Cup balls. Pointing at you, Papaw. Pointing at you, Papaw. Whee! Bye. This is the food court. They have a place called the Burger Works in the museum. That is wonderful, and that is where I'm headed. It's like 12:17 right now. Woo! Alright, bye. Well, now we're in the dinosaur world. This is really cool.
Maybe I just need a break from it.
So what you're seeing right now is basically a real fossil. The head and the body.
Her name is Kelsey.
And same thing.
Oh,
except
its real.
Head's not real.
Oh, it's sad.
As I say, most of this one looks fake, but it's still cool. Who's this guy? This bone, called a facula, is very important to find. It suggests that dinosaurs are related to birds, because birds have wishbones too. Alright, this is gonna be a small one. See that tiny little guy right there? That is a raptor.
Her name's Annabelle.
They can read books.
Sorry.
Hi. It's thundering into the dinosphere. Just.
I saw one.
short little videos all day long. Little videos. So I think that's not. Oh! Peterson. Here comes the train. So cool. Spin. Bye, Brooke.